Hi guys, welcome back to Eat Your Kappa with me, Nambi. So in today's video, I'm going to be deviating a little from my northeastern cooking and make a South Indian dish instead. Firstly, because when I first had this dish, it was absolutely amazing. It was so tasty and I thought I'd share the recipe with you guys. Secondly, because I have a South Indian connection. And thirdly, I bought too much of anchovies and I'm on a mission to finish them. So let's cut the crap and let's get cooking.
You will need shallots paste or onion paste, about 1 tablespoon, 2 teaspoons of ginger garlic paste, 2 tablespoons of chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper powder, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric, 1 tablespoon of lime juice, salt to taste, and about 2 tablespoons of rice flour. Add in all the ingredients except for the rice flour and marinate the anchovies for 15 minutes.
Anchovies are sustainable, nutritious seafood that are packed with flavor and they are rich in omega-3 fatty acids, calcium, iron and zinc. If you have access to them, please do buy them and try it out. They are so delicious.
Add the rice flour and give it a mix. Drop the anchovies in hot oil and fry till it's crispy. And voila, it is done.
Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video and make yourself a nettily fry at home, South Indian style. I hope you guys enjoy it. Let me know how it turns out. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe, follow me on Instagram. And I'll see you in the next episode with more amazing recipes from the Northeast.